Australia has been accused of human rights violations. A United Nations panel is investigating whether the government discriminates against Aboriginal people and asylum seekers. Amnesty International says the Northern Territory Intervention Program, brought in 3 years ago, is an example of our racist policies. Australia was also grilled on its decision to halt new immigration. Claims from Sri Lankan and Afghan asylum seekers are involved. The government will respond to the criticism in Geneva tonight.